Hello everyone, this is Supriti. Today I am going to tell you about festivals of India. We all celebrate all the festivals with fun, joy and togetherness. There are two types of festivals, national festival and religious festivals. Starting with national festival, Republic Day, Independence Day, Gandhi Jayanti. We celebrate Independence Day on 15th August. We celebrate Republic Day on 26th January. Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated on 2nd October. It is the birth of Mahatma Gandhi. Now, religious festivals. India is a land of many festivals. Diwali. It is the festival of light. Diwali is also known as the festival of light. People decorate their homes with diya, candles, flowers and rangoli. Holi. Holi is a religious spring festival celebrated by Hindus. It is a festival celebrated with color, water and exchange of sweets. Dashera. It is one of the festival that celebrates the festival of good over evil. Durga Puja. It is the main festival of Bengal. Durga Puja in Kolkata was inscribed in UNESCO's representative list of the intangible cultural heritage of humanity. Onam. It is celebrated to mark the homecoming of the great king Mahabali. It is also said to mark the harvest season for Kerala. Pongal. Pongal is a harvest festival celebrated by the Tamil community. Eid. Eid is celebrated by the people of Muslim community. It is celebrated after a month of fasting during the holy month of Ramzan. On the day of Eid, they prepare delicious delicacies and greet their near and dear ones. Guru Parab. Guru Parab celebrated by the members of the Sikh faith. It is celebrated on the birth anniversary of their first Guru, Guru Nanak Dev Ji. They take out a colorful procession heading towards the Gurdwara and serve prasad. Guru ka langar is prepared and served. Merry Christmas. Christmas, Christian festival celebrating the birth of Jesus Christ on 25th December. People decorate the Christmas tree and wear new clothes. Prepare sweets, gift, cakes and greet their family and friends. Santa Claus is said to leave gifts for children. Thank you for watching. Do like, share and subscribe to my channel.